United States was a place to go to find your fortune. One of the immigrants that came over was John McSorley. Well, he came, he established McSorley's in 1854 and is the oldest established Irish pub in New York City. World War I. Europe is a mess. People are dying. Here we are, we're drafting United States citizens, in particular, New Yorkers from this neighborhood. But before they left, they would have a turkey dinner in here, compliments of William McSorley, and they'd save the wishbones for good luck. The Great War ended, and one at a time, they'd come back home and take their wishbone off. The wishbones that remained commemorate the fellas that lived in the neighborhood who were customers of McSorley's in memory of them. They never came home to claim their wishbones.